There he is. Found him. You're not supposed to go up there yet. Oh god!
Doesn't this look familiar? Oh, are you gonna play the song?
Is this the right song? No. Do you know what it's called?
Donkey Kong?
No, I mean the name of the song.
Smart Bros. Or sorry, Donkey Kong. Just search Donkey Kong, Kong 2. Reunited at last. Yeah, that's right.
Oh. To jump over, god.
Yeah.
Damn it.
You can't go up the.
I thought I could. Damn it.
Try not to jump while on the incline, though.
Damn it. Music is inspiring me. Damn it! I fell down and then I had to start over.
Yeah, that's how Donkey Kong works.
Damn it!
If only there was an enemy at the top of this.
Unended. Fucking put an end to that.
The Peach Bots. Oh my god, is it my birthday?
Sex
I
robots.
I cannot believe you built Peach Bots just for me.
It's Princess Peach Sex Robots.
Oh wait, why am I not talking?
Yeah.
The moment we know the world will bow down to me has come at last.
Oh, so you are equal.
Fuffle, I sense the Mario Bros coming. Perhaps we should hide and wait for them. But why, my queen? Because it would be hilarious.
I thought the room was dark or something. Peachbots, speak.
Seriously, those are Peach sex robots.
Peach Star Angry! My bots.
Bean Star Smash!
What happened? What is this?
That's a hole, you fuck!
I have fright! The situation we had not suspected is beyond the world!
Oh!
Yarn! Us, lonesome mess, and at the worst possible moment, we don't have time to deal with you, fools!
Oh! Thank you, Luigi!
Well, Luigi, it did something useful.
Won't this be fun? Oh, yes.
If that's how it is, I'm ready for you. I'm going to knock you all the way back to the Mushroom Kingdom.
Oh, hi. Oh, jeez. She creates holes in the floor. Makes us heavy. Goodbye, I died.
Holy fuck.
Oh, that's right, that's right. How do I gill? What do I do? Ooh.
Just so I'm not using it in battle.
What am I supposed to use the water for?
To splash the mouse over.
Huh.
So it connects to it. I'm just gonna speed up this up because I've already seen it.
Fine, I'll let it fucking slide this time.
Because I died, like, right away.
I'll let it slide this time, but...
I wanted to hear her Tyrannosaurus roar. Luigi fell. I did less damage this time. What?
How do I can't seem to get over there, though.
You use the water, remember?
My hands,
so here we are at the end of the game, by the way. Fighting our most powerful, our fiercest threat. Not the end of the game. But here's the big bad here.
Oh, that son of a bitch, huh? Oopsie.
She, like, attacks, like, four times, and then she lets you attack four times. How sweet.
Isn't that helpful? I can't seem to hit the mouse, though.
You have to use the hammer. Set it on the sign next to the water.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh.
I wonder, which is the real me? Do you idiots know? Maybe it's the one talking! Poison both of them. Really? Oh, interesting. Super Mime Brothers. Okay, I'm gonna take a moment to heal up. Damn.
Just start chewing on them nuts.
Yeah, and to use it. I forget if they dispel poison naturally. Oh well.
tenacious little boys, aren't you? I'm too busy for such games. Time for this to end.
Hi. Oh, you're doing this again. Hi.
Actually, I'm going to save it.
Good idea.
No, sorry, I'm going to heal up and then save it.
Are you dead yet? Yay! I did it! I beat the final boss.
I thought we already made that joke.
I want more power, huh? That'd be nice. Two. Okay. That's fine.
At least it's better than one.
It is better than one, you are correct.
It'd be a dick move if they added a zero into it.
Yeah, it would.
Shut up. Shut up! Shut up! God, I really hate that thing right now.
Watch! I am sucking up your energy with this headgear!
She's a head in a jar.
Oh, Father, give them one final attack for me.
I say to you, yes!
I've come to rescue you!
Oh, he's jabbing him with the sword! Wow.
I am the real hero of this game!
Not wrong. Now, quickly, to the fallen Beanstar! How did you get here? Why? What? What? The Beanstar heard Prince's voice and went mad. Look at my giant finger dildo. Now, why would Princess Peach's voice drive the Beanstar mad? I sense a surprising secret at the center of this riddle. I shall explain it all in detail once we have safely recovered that Beanstar that has fallen below. You two must go to the bottom floor immediately.
Shine!
Okay, do we just like fall down or what?
Oh shit! Fuck!
Yeah, she is very powerful.
Well, I'm down. Oh god.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it! Shut up.
No, I have to go through my whole spiel again.
Punishment for fucking up!
Luigi. Oh, okay. And another coin block, interesting. All these items they're giving you, you might think that they're giving you another boss after this. Okay, I guess I'll fight you.
Talk
Now I'm gonna have to clear out these enemies. Damn it! I wanted you to defeat the other one.
Damn it!
Oh jeez.
What the hell's going on? How come we... It keeps spawning!
Keep spawning the three?
Yeah.
It's just RNG, I guess. Oh, sorry, it's Advanced Knockback Rose. I don't remember when I said this, but we do want to get Advanced and Knockback Rose because that one, we can just keep hitting Mario back and forth. It's real good. But I think Cyclone Rose is as good as it's ever been.
You Chopper Bros?
Chopper. We just can't hold water.
Damn it!
Working out pipe. I guess it wasn't too super anything. Ah! And another Mario level up. Oh shit. Damn. Oh well. One extra BP never hurt anybody.
Damn it!
I don't remember any of this, man. Are we even in the generator room? Oh, this I remember.
Damn it, come on! God, just die!
Sure is lucky. Yeah, that's right. Very lucky. See? Only purple that shut up to you could get some purple. See? You're amazing, boss.
Damn it.
What if you keep doing it? You do it like once a day.
Oh, my goddamn luck. Damn it! How are you still alive?
I have a tremendous amount of health.
Teenage little boys are now too busy for such games. Time for this to end.
Okay, now you only need, like, two more Rose packs than you have in the paper. She only does this form when she's home today.
Finally! God!
However, she's gonna do this black hole thing a bunch.
Jesus, 900?
Mm-hmm.
Wow!
This game sets us up to be like the final boss of the game. And then it kind of...
drops the ball.
It uppercuts you by saying, oh no, there's way more for hope.